We are here today as the Aegean Young Businessman Association. We are here as a delegation of 15 people. So we represent different sectors. In our association, we have totally 650 members. These members have 4,000 entities, and they are employing around 110,000 employees. So we give great importance between the relations of two countries, Turkey and Slovenia, both cultural way and both in the economic trade and bilateral direct investments. So we are here to improve and boost the relations, the commercial relations between two countries, and happy with the interest of the Slovenian business people that participate with 35 companies. So I hope we will have fruitful results for the future.
We have big expectations. We are a group of 15 people from our association, but we represent a greater size of 600 companies. We expect to make good connections. Even if we don't find one-to-one business relations, we have to share with our members. And it's been 2 days in Slovenia now. We really like the country. We really like the culture. Everybody's very open and kind of like us, both a Mediterranean country, a Balkan country. So we found many things in common. And Slovenia, like Turkey, is a bridge country to bigger markets. So I think there are lots of opportunities for collaboration.